Hello, my sparks. Welcome back to Astral Chain. Last time, well, we did the last bit of work and tackled the AR infantry.
This could be our last stand. Better be sure you're really ready. It may be a while before we can come back home. Are you sure you want to go now?
Yes.
You got it. All aboard the chopper. Next stop, the Aegis Research Institute.
The final stage of the story. The ARI.
That we'll find Yosef up there.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way.
Well, before we do that, bathroom. It's not here before. For some reason, Yosef wasn't. It's not one of these under here after we had came here. Also, the most expensive toilet paper.
It's quiet in there. Too quiet.
There aren't even any guards. Something is definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now.
Let's go.
What on earth is Yosef working on here?
I can't even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who could save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them. The clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here. Do you copy? We got out of the elevator. Use. I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Never say I got a bad feeling about this. Doubly so if you're in a Star Wars game or film. Oh, and this was where the warp immune code was, so. Cloning facility.
Damn it!
Just gonna hurt yourself.
What the hell is Yosef trying to do with my body?
So he's making clones here.
If I had the best Legion on, but I forgot. So I was betting something else to come out first.
They're all me. No, they're not. They're not me. They're not me. Die!
Did not say that in a Persona game. You're just asking for trouble. Mystery capsules.
Let's go. Yosef needs to answer for what he's done.
First.
Find out.
real tough customer just showed up.
Iris, start Iris. Shut down.
Yes, it's this room instead. I thought it was a bit later, but that should just not be rare material codes. That's pretty tough. Ravens. True, first battle against them. Thankfully they don't have these guys don't really well they do have legions, but they don't seem to use them sometimes. Seriously. I'm glad that they don't. God, they'd be so annoying if they did. Thank you. Raven's revenge.
Outside too?
I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was
ready
to feel like Jonas. I thought I could finally take care of myself. But this power... it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity.
Shut down.
Or die.
Yeah.
wondered what all the commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got. Ha!
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they?
Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a cat to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Whom I love. Thanks to Jenna's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. When you arrived here with your injuries, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make backups. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now. The honor of your service. As that ends, there's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sport and give yourselves up.
Okay, finally. No more range. Out special legions. Again, I think I should have gotten a premium for that, because that fight is awful.
Out of my way!
Time has come.
Witness the door opening to the future of all humankind. And now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark. Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah. It begins.
Thank you.
will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
Get me a closer look at you, ugly. Avoiding that punch. No, you don't. So close. So close. But we're running out of space. Jumped right through. I think we're on the last pillar. That's a problem. Guard. Thank you. save it from the Rezo.
It's useless. I'm part of the astral plane now. I'm endless. I transcend mere dimensionality. Please stop. Come now. It's time for you to join me.
We will hold it back.
It's never that easy. It's never that easy.
Hey! You're alive! Great. You really had me worried for a minute. Wait. Where's Akira?
Fitting fight. I'm gonna start off with a bit of this. little bit of that. Bit of hit rush, bit of autobahn, a bit of hit rush again, bit of autobahn. And let's go. Careful that blast. Not mean to have this, but we'll still be on. Oh well. Thank you.
You have to end this. You've got to. Please. Do it.
I can't.
Do it.
Astral Chain, at least story. You still have probably one or two episodes to go, technically. But hey, might as well put me across to the project. Honestly, I enjoy doing this. This was a fun little romp, and honestly, it was nice getting to play this game again. If you wonder what happens in the other one, you summon the Axe Legion and then finish off Noah and Akira. I really like that they're the only two that get to technically get the finishing blow are Arrow and Axe, which does leave some implications to both. I really enjoy going through this game. No matter what, I feel like I could have done some things better, some things worse. Okay, I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Honestly, this game is so underrated, and honestly, I suggest if you haven't bought this game, buy it and play it. You'll enjoy it. I do hope there's a sequel that will eventually come out, but I don't think it's going to be one for a while. And while credits roll, and the final cutscene will eventually play, I think I will be signing off for now. And the next LP is going to be a semi-blind one, in a way. A blind one, and I haven't properly played it, but I have seen the story, and I do know roughly what I'm meant to do and where to go. So, that. This is Zeno and Azuma signing off.
month has passed since our fateful encounter with Noah. Fewer and fewer gates open throughout the Ark with each passing day, but our troubles aren't over. Jin and Alicia put Neron back together. They still don't have a new commander, but Olive's making the best of it. Come to think of it, maybe Neron does have a new commander after all. Marie does her very best to pitch in, whether anybody wants her to or not. At the reopened ARI, Brenda's turned her research outwards to the land we lost decades ago. She thinks we may one day be able to leave the Ark. She's cautiously optimistic, which is as sure as Brenda ever gets. Hal never came back to Neron, not even with his drone. But rumor has it, the Hermits have turned over a new leaf towards restoration efforts in Zone 09. Maybe they've had a little help along the way. You can never tell what Hal's up to. As for Akira, she vanished along with Noah. But she's still here, with us. She doesn't know exactly what happened a month back. Maybe she never will. Why did one get left behind? Was it an act of mercy from Noah, maybe? Or a gift from the Legions? I don't know. But I do know that I'll keep fighting as long as she's by my side. Until the world is clean again. Until the world is peaceful again. I know someone who would have wanted it that way.
Legionis. Sorry to keep you busy, but we've got a ton of cases piled up. Come back and talk to me when you're ready to get moving. Oh, and don't forget to file your paperwork.